Hi guys, I'm Stuti at the Toronto International Film Festival with me, director Geetu Mohandas, who will now direct the frame because this is her first selfie interview. Tell me what to do.
Okay, that sounds better.
Okay, she wants a top angle. Should we zoom in? Should we go out? Okay, we'll talk about that. But your film premiered here, The Elder One, and there was so much of cheering and so much of love that you got, not just from the Indian community here, but there were so many other people, journalists who've seen the film and found it so interesting. How do you feel?
I'm feeling so excited and so happy about this whole thing. And I studied in Toronto. So I was here like 20 years back. And for me, it's like a full circle, you know, coming back to home ground.
Okay, so what is very, very interesting about The Elder One is the whole gender politics that you touch upon. And what is it that made you want to make this movie?
I think the film has a lot of layers, and I hope that people will see it for those layers. Yeah. The undercurrent is very socio-political, and I think it's a timely film. So this is something which I wanted. I don't want to talk too much about it and spoil it for the people back home. I think my idea was not to provoke. It was to engage in a certain discussion and thought and love.
Perfect. So we will let the film be because we want all of you to, of course, see it and love it as much as we did. But tell me about the casting, because it was spot on. How did you go about that?
It was exciting because for me, it was very important that you have the right cast, and then once you do, then half your job is done. So it was exciting for me to cast for the film and then to see them bring the characters to life.
So I spoke to Nivin, and he told me something. He said, you give your best and then Geetu will say, you can do better. So you're hard to please, huh?
That's his take.
But how was it working with him? And Nivin hasn't done a role like this. It's completely, completely different. He's done it so well. So what made you take him?
I think the fact that he's a very unassuming actor, the fact that people will not expect him to do something like this. And that is an exciting and that's challenging for me as a filmmaker to work with actors like that. And he just completely subjected himself to me and to the film. And he was like, okay, now just tell me everything because I'm going to start from scratch. And I love that attitude, because if you're like that, then the world is the oyster. So
Now at the Toronto International Film Festival, they've literally walked the talk. They speak about more representation for women, and of all the films that are being screened this year, almost 36% have been directed or created by women. Today, as a woman director, do you think you kind of get a perspective that probably someone from the other gender would not? Does that do you get to tell your stories differently? What's your take on it?
See, first of all, I think there should come a time when we will stop saying women filmmakers. Because I think possibly because there are very few of us that we are categorized as this. And I don't think cinema is gender biased. And if you see Hurt Locker, you don't know who the director is, and that's how it should be. And I also feel that it's great. Every time there has been a women. When they touch, even if it's literature or if it's any type of art forms or cinema, it's always been a very different perspective. And it's a very welcome perspective. I'm not saying different better. I'm saying it's different. So yes, there will be, but we should not segregate this. Cinema can't be gender biased. So.
Super. Okay. So one reason why everyone should wait with bated breaths for The Elder One.
I don't know about waiting for bated breath. I think that if you are in, if you want, I promise you that I think it'll be an experience. Whether the experience will be good or bad, you guys decide. But all of us, we've done something which is very close to our heart and with a lot of honesty. And I hope that translates on screen.
Lovely. Thank you so much for taking out time and speaking to
Thank
the Quint.
You.